cooling towers require regular cleaning to remove dust, pollen, insects, and other debris captured as the tower water falls through the airstream during routine operation. These contaminants are carried through the tower fill and tend to accumulate in the basin, where they can cause severe corrosion and microbial fouling problems. Routine professional cleaning and chlorination is important to help prevent these problems and keep cooling towers and chillers operating at peak efficiency. Although important, cooling tower cleaning is often neglected or performed improperly. It's a labor-intensive process that requires expertise and training. Chem-Aqua Services technicians have the necessary equipment and skills to ensure the cooling tower cleaning is done correctly with the proper use of personal protective equipment. A chlorination procedure is performed before and after cleaning to help reduce risks from waterborne pathogens. Specialized cleaners and application equipment are required to clean the louvers and fill to maintain good airflow and efficient cooling. Our technicians will also clean the hot deck and nozzles and perform a final vacuuming of the sump to remove debris, which prevents those materials from going down the drain. Upon completion of the job, a certificate documenting the work performed is provided. Routine cooling tower cleaning and chlorination by trained Chem-Aqua service technicians will help minimize energy costs, extend HVAC system life, and enhance overall operation. Contact Chem-Aqua services today to schedule specialty cleaning services for your facility.